To commence a test of the capabilities of ST402 CAYMAN, how it detects a semiconductor on the glass surface and behind the glass surface. So now we're going to check the table if there is something there. Nothing there. Now we're going to check SIM card. You can see there is our SIM card on the surface, and see the response is quite viewable. Now we're going to put our device on under. And see whether we can detect the semiconductor. As you can see, it is detected quite easily. Thank you for your time.